Okay, guys, I just recorded a whole episode and my microphone wasn't turned on. How's that? That's good, isn't it? Oh, I'm gonna speed up all that for you and then I'll start talking here. Basically, what I've done is I've tried to make this as round as possible, and now I'm trying to make this building as ornate as possible. Because this is going to be a kind of like a market area, so when you walk in, there'll be stores, but it'll still be quite defensive. So there'll definitely be, you know, like big burly Vikings stopping you from doing bad things and stuff. I also have lots of hall designs that I can use. I've got lots of ideas on how I can do these great halls. So I won't, although there will be a lot of great halls like this on the map, they're not all going to be boring, I promise. But I've tried to make this as ornate as possible. I think I might have gone a bit overboard, but meh. Yeah, no, that's okay. And you come through here, and then there's, say, I want this blocked off, so I don't want people coming around the side. That's just decoration. And then here's the main facade, with a nice little window in it. Like that. There you go, nice and symmetrical. Now, I'm going to put a layer of wood around here just to give the building a little bit more definition, because at the moment the insides look a bit bland. Can't believe I have my microphone turned off. That is such a piss take. I've never done that before. I've done some pretty stupid stuff before, but not that. So there's some bars. I don't think that's necessary. That's cool. So let's look at the space we've got to work in here then. Okay. Can't really have windows, but theoretically that's where the windows would go, but we won't have windows. I could have some roof windows. Let's add some roof windows in to make this building a little bit more interesting. So we want to take these two blocks here and these two blocks here. There we go. And just stick them out a little bit. I don't know how I would go about building a roof window. It would have to be pointy, wouldn't it? Right, so let's make it pointy. And that means that the two blocks behind would have to be complete blocks. Like that and like that. There we go. Like that and then like that. Okay. And then on the inside, let's have a look at this, right. Yeah, that's okay. That's cool. Let's see what it looks like on the outside. Yeah, just makes this roof look a little bit more interesting. I could do the same kind of. If that's halfway between those two blocks, then technically, this had to be. Nah, I won't do another one. No need. Build that up. There we go. Cool. Could also have pillars going up. We like pillars. There we go. Okay, so now for the actual markety type stuff. I'm going to add a cobblestone floor. No, gravel floor, because this is quite a well-used area. Let's just add in some gravel here. I'm going to have a gravel pathway going all the way down there, but I won't worry about that yet. Let's just go along here. Okay. Okay. Let's go under all of these. Oh, there we go. And along the side as well, I reckon. Which just makes it look a little bit nicer. And along the front. Like that. I can't believe I have my microphone turned off. Oh, it's lucky I noticed now. I'll just speed up this episode a little bit. Now on each side, I guess we need... I'll use cobble. Actually, it's not that important that this is a defensive building, because I'm going to have buildings on the way up to it anyway, so, you know, they'd kind of be defending the whole island. There'll be kind of watchtowers around and stuff like that. This will just be something that could, right, let's say it's something that could be used as a defensive building. I'm thinking about adding those windows all the way along. I don't know, hold on, let me look. Because the next one would be here. Then it would be here, here, and then it would have this weird, like, kind of block in. My stomach just rumbled with the force of a thousand suns. I hate that saying. Right. I'm gonna put windows all the way along just to make this roof a little bit more interesting. Do do. Do do do. Do do do. And then. Like that, like that, like that, like that, like that, like that, and then back again. Like that, like that, like that, like that, like that, like that. There we go. Let's go on the inside. And we've got blocks coming along like that, like that, like that, like that, and like that. Maybe they should be made out of something else. Maybe I should make these out of these. Yeah, I think that's a bit better. There you go. And finally, fences. Do 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 do. There we go. That's a problem. There we go. It's all nice and combined now. There we go, that's quite nice. This building's turning out really ornate, which is nice. Let's put some torches in. And I guess we can have hanging torches, can't we? Do and do 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 do. There we go. Make some like little chandeliers out of this or something. There we go. It's a little bit. A little bit high, low even, but that's cool. Alright, so then for the market stalls, we'll have this wood with crosses in it, because I think it looks quite nice as kind of a market stall. And it can be as simple as that. One, two, three, one, two, three, four, bugger. Okay, that's cool. And then over here we can have... just making everything as ornate as possible. And it's raining. Yeah, there we go. And then the people come behind here, sell their goods. And then you have that kind of awkward moment when you walk through, though, you have to kind of look at everyone. I'm gonna put some mushrooms on the tables. Maybe some cake. Nah, cake wouldn't fit, wouldn't look right. Some mushrooms. Mushroom only table. There we go, so there's some mushrooms on the tables. You walk through, and then you walk through here, and you come out and you're inside the thing. Woohoo! I'm just going to add a bit of fencing, because I realise that this episode is going to be quite long if I speed up all the bits where I'm not talking. Gravel. So here's a pathway going straight to my heart. La da da. Right. Like that, cool. There we go. And this pathway is also going to come out this side. And head sort of down here. And along here. Clicking like a madman. Alright, and over here is going to be right. And over here is going to be a bridging point, so I need to actually make this look like a bridging point, so I'm going to take some dirt and I'm just going to fill it up, not all the way, those are bad. There we go. Don't know why I'm using grass, I might as well be using dirt actually. Oh, I'll put some gravel down as well. Right, so I just want to get rid of all these imperfections like that. Make it look like that, and then let's carry on this graph. It's like grass and gravel put together, it's called graph. Right, and then that just kind of trails off in whatever direction they would like to go in. Bug up. Oh my god. Then there we go. Let's fill up this as well. And this. Oops. There we go. So there's our bridging point. It's a bit skimpy, I think. There we go. Cool. So there's the path that comes over here to the Great Hall. Go through here. Here's like a market area. No one can actually live here. I was intending for some guards to live here, but that's okay. Maybe this is like... people aren't here constantly. They just come here, say... maybe there's a market day. I don't know. Now, I'll just talk a little bit about plans before I carry on. In here, there's going to be some halls like this, but a lot smaller. Here, there's going to be some kind of houses where, like, the royal people's, like, sons and daughters would live. So there's going to be, like, nobles' houses. There's also going to be a small area of farmland in here, because this is, you know, if the town was under siege, they might have to farm. And then, what I'm going to do is, if you've played World of Warcraft, you might be familiar with areas, I know there's quite a few in Twilight Highlands, where there's, like, a mini valley, like in between two hills, about this steepness, and then there's houses in each side. So it's like a little, if you imagine a canyon on your own Minecraft, imagine that really small, and then imagine houses inside of it, and it's all made out of dirt, and the houses' roofs all stick out like this one. Yeah, I'm gonna be building one of those, and that is going to be very cool if I can pull it off. Let's find a cool cave. Cool cave with water flowing into it. Stop it. There we go. Yeah, so basically that's the plan. Our settlement is looking very nice. And I will see you guys soon.